Today, in this video, we are going to learn meanings and question answer of lesson number 17, but of curiosity. Okay? So, meanings, curiosity, a strong desire to know about something. Here, second one, children butterflies means young one of butterflies. Verbal means switch or wiggle very fast. Now, question number one. Write the answer to the following question. First one, list any five questions that the child in this poem has. Number one, so answer is number one. The five questions are one, which is it that makes it winter and then the spring? Second, which are the young one of the butterflies? Third, where do people keep winking their eye? Fourth, where do birds sleep? Fifth, do bees like to sting? Number two, which are the season mentioned in this poem? So answer is the season mentioned are winter and spring. Number two, find words from the poem that rhyme with keep, sleep. Second, rabbit habits. No, grow, go. Sting everything. Okay? I hope you all understand. So, student, copy down these question answer and meaning in your notebook. Okay? Thank you. Thank you for watching my video, student.